ओम गुरुराम नमस्ते गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर सेकंड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट मेजरमेंट्स सी हियर फ्रॉम योर एक्टिविटी बुक पेज नंबर 38 वॉल्यूम 2 पेज नंबर 38 सी वॉल्यूम 2 एक्टिविटी बुक बेटा पेज नंबर 38 वॉल्यूम 2 एक्टिविटी बुक पेज नंबर 38 मेजरमेंट सी हियर असाइन सर्किल द अप्रोप्रिएट वेट फॉर ईच ऑब्जेक्ट और एनिमल सी दिस इज कैरेट 18 ग्राम्स 4 किलोग्राम्स 8 किलोग्राम्स सो यू कैन गेस एंड सर्किल इट विच इज करेक्ट इन इट 18 ग्राम्स आई थिंक So we can circle it this like one. See everybody. एटीन ग्राम्स नेक्स्ट बॉल 500 ग्राम्स 18 किलोग्राम्स 20 ग्राम्स सो आई थिंक 500 ग्राम्स सर्किल नेक्स्ट एन सी 90 किलोग्राम्स 900 ग्राम्स 9 किलोग्राम्स सो 900 ग्राम्स इज करेक्ट Next shoes 960 grams 18 kilograms 960 kilograms 960 grams is correct Next cat 5 grams 570 grams 37 kilograms 570 grams circle Next pencil height of the pencil weight of the pencil see here 500 grams, 10 grams, 10 grams, 5 kilograms. So 10 grams is correct. Circle it. Newspaper, 100 kilograms, 4 kilograms, 100 grams. 100 grams is correct. Circle it. Next, eraser, 1 kilogram, 10 grams, 10 kilograms, 10 grams. Circle it. Now next, crush the object which is heavier. Crush the object which is heavier. So heavier का उन्हें तो बंदे object ना crush चाहिए आले. See here, leaf and log. Crush the log. Next, book and pencil. Book, crush the book. Next, quill and duck so duck is heavier than quill crush duck next bat and ball ball is heavier crush it next bulb and studying bulb so here study bulb is heavier than bulb here dog and cat dog is heavier Thank you. क्रॉस द ऑब्जेक्ट दैट इज हेवियर. फर्स्ट वन इज लॉग क्रॉस इट, सेकंड वन इज बुक क्रॉस इट, थर्ड वन इज डक क्रॉस इट, फोर्थ वन इज बैट हेवियर क्रॉस इट हियर. स्टडिंग बल्ब दैट इज क्रॉस इट हेवियर देन बल्ब. नेक्स्ट डॉग हेवियर देन रैट. सो नाउ नेक्स्ट पेज. Now next, which container can hold more tick, write tick on it. See here, this is big container, right? This is big container can, tick the right mark here. Big container, tick the right mark here. Jug, tick the right mark here. Tea, vessel right mark here. Tin, big container right mark. Which container can hold more? ये container लो एको पड़ता है, like milk, water, tea, etc. So you can pick. Tick the big container. See next page number 40. Look at the scale and write the given height on it. So this is here. Wait, first one is 6 kg. So write down. Second one is 10 kg. Kg means kilogram. Now fourth one is, third one is 2 kg. First one is 6 kg, second one is 10 kg, third one is 2 kg. Look at the scale and write the height on it. Six kg, 10 kg, 2 kg. Next, how much oil is there in the jug? So first one is 400 ml. ml means milliliter beta. Second one is 800 ml beta, not 400. Second one is 900 ml. Now third one is 1000 ml bed. So first one is 800 ml milliliter, second one is 900 ml milliliter, 1000 ml milliliters. So 800 milliliter, 900 milliliter, 1000 milliliter. Kumbha Marsit video on, start your video. Next, measure the given size with your ruler scale and note it right down. See, by using ruler or scale, see here how many centimeters measure. So you can start from 0 centimeters. So first one is 8 centimeter beta. So height, three centimeter. By using ruler, you can measure the length of the table and height. This is length. This is length 8 centimeter. This is height 3 centimeter. See here, this is the length of the table 8 centimeter by using ruler. So this is the height of the table by using ruler. This is 3 centimeters. Now next, observe and note down the reading for each object. So weighing fish 4 kg. Write down everybody. What is the weight of fish? See here, 4 kg. Next, what is the length of carrot? 8 centimeter. Beta 0 to 8. Now you can take 8 centimeter. Now next, here the quantity of water, here 250 milliliter. 250 milliliter ml. The weight of fish 4 kg. The length of carrot 8 centimeter. The quantity of water 250 milliliter. Next, the length of pencil 12 centimeter. The quantity of water 500 milliliter. The weight of apples 6 kg, 6 kilograms. Now here the quantity of this is petrol, no? Or kerosene. So 750 milliliter. Next, the weight of meat 9 kilograms, 9 kg. The length of eraser 5 centimeter. Next, the weight of the bat 11 kg. Next, the length of cellphone 7 centimeter. The last one is 1000 milliliter. That is the quantity of kerosene or petrol like that only. So 1000 milliliter. Okay, beta, today your class is completed. Thank you, everybody.